it. Yo, morning guys. So it is a beautiful Sunday morning and I'm here at MIMC IA Kero. So it's finally the race day. It is the time attack event. It has been quite a few days struggling to prepare my E36 since I made a pretty bad choice about changing my flywheel, which you see on another video. Well, finally the car is here successfully with no problem. So I hope today is a good luck day. Nothing bad happens, and we shall all enjoy this event.
Jeremy, here you want to go.
Yeah.
Where's it?
Not a bad day. Hi, my dear friends and my YouTube subscribers. Unfortunately, as you can see, my car has succumbed to some injury in MIMC. Unfortunately, on the last corner, I had snapped oversteer. I was in second gear. I think I just lost grip at the back and I couldn't recover. And instead of the car being sent to the ditch, unfortunately there was a tree stump. So then I hit the tree stump in the racetrack, and I've got some pretty severe damage. I hope it is still viable to be repaired, hopefully. Basically the front nose and perhaps a little bit on the front subframe. See how it goes, and right, what an exciting weekend.